I close my eyes and picture the emerald of the sea, from the fishing boats that dingle.
Now on to Dublin for our start of our 26th anniversary celebration.
Yeah. The epic 22 Irish pub crawl.
24.
Let's see how many we get to.
All right, we arrived in Dublin.
Here we are.
Driving in Dublin. Where are we going, Ray?
City center right now.
City center to do what?
Go see the relics of St. Valentine.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, you don't want to be in this lane. Oops.
Hey,
green. I wish that I could spend an hour at Dublin's churning surf. I'd love to watch the farmers drain the bogs and spade the turf, to see again the thatching of the straw the women glean. I'd walk from Cork to Larne to see the 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. And most of all, I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again, I want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as
Glendalough Monastery. God, look how old these tombstones are.
Fiddle a little, 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 another little I go. Oh, the feet I hear it. Walk for the day, little I go. Shoulda let go, shoulda let go. Couldn't let it lay, little I go. Oh, the feet I hear it.
So here we are,
okay.
Our kickoff to the Great Irish Pub Crawl.
So this whole trip was, this Irish Pub Crawl has been inspired by this documentary on YouTube called The Irish Pubs, and there was like 28 or something mm-hmm. like that Irish pubs that were featured. This is in 2017, so we don't really know what's changed since then, but this is the first one we're going to be going to, which is E. Butterfield.
It's empty.
We'll see. Out. So, we get to the first one, and it is not closed. And you can't trust Google, because Google says it's open until midnight. So we're going to go to the second one.
This will be All right.
Clancy's, which is about 12 minutes away from here.
Okay.
Okay, so this is number two, stop number two. Number one was a bus, it was closed. This is Clancy's. It looks like someone just came out of there, so.
It looks open. Very exciting. Oh, this is the one my mom likes. So we have to have the pint of Guinness for my mom. Let's see if we can get the name of it.
It's a Mag's Head, too.
See it? Yeah. Here we go. Okay. Our first beer on our Irish Pub Crawl. Kevin Fun? I'm gonna get. So this is our first Irish pub that was actually open. We met a lot of wonderful people and had a great time.
The rumors are true that you are welcomed in as like
you come in a stranger,
a neighbor,
friend.
It was awesome.
Yeah,
it was great. Day one. All right. So yesterday we flew in to Dublin at about 9 o'clock in the morning, and it was a full day. Went to see St. Valentine's relics at the White Hall Catholic Church. I'll clarify that later.
Yeah.
And then we went to here. This is Kilkea Castle. We also went to Loch Knock. Glendalough. There we go. Glendalough, which is a
monastery.
Ruins, which was really cool.
It was built in the 10th century.
And then we went to Clancy's pub. That was our first Irish pub. True Irish experience.
Well, we tried to go to Butterfield's, but they weren't open yet.
Right.
So we missed them.
And
next
we
time.
Were exhausted.
Yeah.
Exhausted. So we crashed last night. So today we are going to Tipperary County. We are first stopping at a pub called McCarthy's in Fettard, whichever, how you say that. And then we are going to Debarra. So we will check in there.
Thank you.
Okay, we're coming up to McCarthy's, and this is pub number two that we're going in, because pub number one was closed. All right, Ray, let's do it. So, you got to meet Jasper at
McCarthy's.
T-shirt and Colorado's on the wall. Very cool. Pub 2.
All right, so we just got done with McCarthy's.
It's our third.
Second.
Second.
First official.
Wasn't
open. Stop. Yes.
Yeah.
So we met
Jasper.
The owner, Jasper, and we are on to
And we got the number DeBarra's. Of the guy who actually did the documentary. Contact him. All right.
It's been fun so far.
You forgave, and I won't forget. Know what we've seen. Him with less. Now in some way.
So we just went to Mitchellstown Cave, which was pretty cool. Huge cave formation that was discovered when a private landowner did some excavating for limestone. Yeah, for
limestone. Owned by five generations.
Yeah.
Of Irishmen.
So, and on to the next.
It's raining in Ireland.
I don't think it's typical in Ireland.
Just our luck. That'll be the fourth one on our list.
Just take me anywhere, anywhere.
very unfair that you're making me throw this crystal because I'm terrible at drinking.
Just like a grenade.
So this is the first crystal of our trip in Ireland. And we are at the southern coast in
Castletown Bear.
I'm going to do it underhand. See if we can get in the water.
We'll see. Mud or water? Look at that.
Mm-hmm. going over the far Fakery Mountains. I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced me pistol and I then produced me rapier. Say stand and deliver, for you are a bold deceiver. Mushering the blue and and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they never can be easy. Mushering down to them da. Wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I went into my chamber all for to take a slumber. I dreamt of golden jewels and for sure it was no wonder. But Jenny drew me charges and she filled them up with water. Then sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. Mushering the doodum-da, wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. T'was early in the morning just before I rose to travel. Up comes a band of footmen and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, for she'd stolen away me rapier. But I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken. Mushering the doodum-da, wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Now there's some take the light in the carriages a-rollin', and others take the light in the Harley and the bowling. But I take the light in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty fair maids in the morning bright and early. Mushering the doodum-da, wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can aid me, 'tis me brother in the army. If I can find a station in Cork or in Killarney, and if he'll go with me, we'll go roaming in Kilkenny. And I'm sure he'll
the road is only wide enough for one car. This guy has to back all
why would this truck drive up here?
And there's a whole bunch of people right behind him.
I don't get it though. Why would he drive that up here?
This guy's like trying to back up.
You're gonna hit the rock.
And there's a big cliff right here, but it's so foggy. You don't see anything.
It's probably a good thing we can't
yeah.
see.
Maybe Uncle John would not like this. So we're in Glen, and we're supposed to be going to O'Shaughnessy's, but it does not look open.
You could be in Peru, and you hear a distant calling, and you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you are doing, and you join the merry mob. And before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub.
Yet she had a gob as big as Galway. On her back 'twas tattooed the map of Ireland. Yet when she take a bath on New Year's Day, she would rub the sunlight soap around it, ladder, and watch the suds flow down to Galway Bay. Oh, her face was like a tattooed map of Ireland. Yet her hair was like the lice on Tatcher's head, but her nose was like the lighthouse in the harbor that guides the ships right home to Galway Bay. She could drink her 16 pints of pure black porter, but then walk out, she wouldn't even sway. If the sea was beer instead of salty water, she could live, sink, swim, or die in Galway Bay.
They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now that design is fairly simple, and it usually works the same. You'll have Razor Houghton scoring in the Ireland-England game, and you'll know you're in an Irish pub the minute you're in the door. For a couple of boys with borons will be more than Christy Moore. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now the owner is Norwegian, and the manager comes from Cork, and the lad that's holding up the bar says only he just work. He was born and bred in Bolton, but his mammy's from Kildare, and he's got to make his fortune soon and move to County Clare. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
Now it's time for me to go. Are those all tobacco licensed?
Yeah, three are. Yeah.
Wow, that's really cool.
Yeah.
You want to check close up one?
Have you enough light?
No, no.
Will I give you a red light? Does that help? Maybe.
Maybe no. Down.
No. That way?
Yeah.
I don't know. Will I go a bit? Are you ready? No.
Here it is.
Oh, yeah. Give it the whole lot. Yeah. That's it.
Glenlow Abbey and Golf Course.
cognac is dangerously low.
Got your train ticket. Thank you.
You want to follow me this way?
Yes.
Thank you.
Very good. Thank you.
What did you get, Gene? What'd you get?
I don't know, really. It's us and Krista.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, where'd you get it?
Happy anniversary.
A stroll down the old long walk of the day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on a fine soft day. And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do? 'Cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl down the Salt Hill Prom with a Galway girl. Halfway there when the rain came down on the day I she asked me up to her flat downtown on a fine soft day I. And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do? Cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. So I took her hand and I gave her a swirl, and I lost my heart to a Galway girl. So when I woke up, I was all alone.
First time in Ireland.
First time in Ireland.
Good.
Yes.
And tell me,
our anniversary was yesterday.
Your wedding anniversary.
Wedding anniversary.
Valentine's Day. You got married. You were pure romantic, weren't you? Oh my God. Many.
What was it?
There are three rings involved in marriage. We have the engagement ring, the wedding ring, and the suffering.
They had it's cool. Whiskey?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Or the ring.
1850, 60. That's awesome.
Or the ring, you pour Guinness into it.
Yeah.
We went down to Glendalough.
So what did you do in the Palace Bar in Dublin?
We haven't yet. So we're going to finish our trip in Dublin.
Palace, Ryan's.
Ryan's and Kavanaugh.
Kavanaugh.
But.
This way.
Oh. Wow. I put in a storage container there. I really have to open it for you to get to the look of it.
And storage, you get really busy.
That's a storage container, and my bar is in the container.
Oh, so it's like a Connex.
I'll get the key and I'll show you. I'm sorry, there's a mess there because we shipped the bar today.
Yeah, I know.
But
the bar is in here.
Yeah, well, when I asked you to pull the thing back.
Yeah.
Just give me a second, I'll get
sure.
the key.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, let's have a beer out here.
That's great.
Still.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's fantastic. Wow.
And you don't use it anymore. Or you still use it? Yeah?
I use it for parties, yeah.
This is a really
great space.
Yeah,
this is beautiful.
This is wonderful.
This came about because of COVID, really.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, and then you could serve out here.
Yes.
Because you're outside.
And people can smoke out here, too.
Yes,
they want to smoke.
1945. 1948, 1962, 1943. 59, 53, 47, 46, 46, 47,
45. She was not really in order. How did she know where she was? Wow.
Wow.
Dirty old town. Clouds are drifting across the moon. Cats are prowling on their beams. Spring's a girl. From the streets at night. Dirty old town,
dirty old town. That's unreal. Wow. Jesus. Even a fucking shower in the fucking
Right.
Shower in the fucking bar, like.
There's a shower in.
Jackass.
I don't know what you know about islands.
That was our basement.
That was the basement. You did fill it the other. That's the good funny fucking metal part. It won't go missing.
That's
you know
awesome.
What
it
is. True.
It won't go missing there.
Dirty old town. I'm gonna make me a picture box. Shining steel, tempered in the fire. Chop you down like an old Dutch train. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town.
Unos, dos, tres, catorce. Lights go down, it's dark, the jungle.
Alec,
no, I don't want, I don't, this should not be on camera.
Okay.
What is that? Ball of fire in the sky. It's pissing rain. Every day. For fuck's sake.
What?
Just give it a heave toss.
See, Ray won't stop so I can leave a crystal in Northern Ireland, and he wants me just to open the window. It's very beautiful, and he wants me to give it a heave. Let's hear it.
All the time.
Do it.
Mommy.
No.
Do him.
Give me the program.
He's got to do it. He's got to do it.
Let's get in.
No, you don't say fucking.
Okay. She's leaving. Okay, what do we got? Say it.
Fucking cunt.
Come back over.
Why the fuck am I talking to an American accent?
Oh, that's pretty good.
You know, I don't do that.
Hey!
I don't know where I'm from.
But
do
your best Irish accent.
Kind of like New York, a little bit.
A little bit like New York. You're done.
I am done.
Yeah.
On 21st, we fly back.
You'll never go back down.
Well, maybe. We might.
Okay.
And bring our kids. We might. We'll bring our kids next time.
Yeah, okay, this is how we're in 80 talk. This is how we're in 80 talk. And you're not going to understand the words. I love Ireland and I love America and I love you.
I Where are you going?
Brian's 26.
How many?
28.
Our last?
28.
Conclusion of the tour.
Victorian.